Take a look at this. We want to show you the big green bridge in Clinton. It's almost gone. Our photographer captured this shot today over the Clinch River. Crews started to demolish that structure a few months ago. Clinton city leaders looked for ways to keep that green bridge standing, but couldn't agree on any plan. The green bridge was built back in 1940.